Greetings, members one and all of the Salivation Nation. January 14th, 2020, the collapse of the U.S. dollar. That is a claim that is being made essentially in title only by a certain channel on YouTube. And it is showing up on the suggested section of many of our videos, and some have brought it to my attention. I actually went and checked it out, and from what little that I could view, I've looked at a couple of their videos and found zero mention, not one single mention of that date. It appears that they have actually stolen clips from other interviews with semi-respected members of the precious metal or economic sector that post their thoughts or talk about economic matters in relation to gold and silver and the like. You know, it is a cheap way to get views, and it is the ultimate form of clickbait. And sadly, anytime anybody goes and watches to discover what they're talking about, they've already got you. They've already hooked you with these. Now, obviously, if someone were to make that claim and it's from a respected source, I would say that's one thing. But this channel, Money News, is simply stealing content from other channels and packaging it together and putting a title with the date. If you look through their videos, all of their videos say January 14th, 2020, economic collapse, dollar collapse, and the like. So just be very careful what you listen to out there, and don't take anybody's word for anything. Typically, when someone uses a single date that there's going to be some big event that happens, more than likely they're very wrong, if not dead wrong, or in this case, they're simply using it to capture views, cheap views, and it's working for them. You know, some of their videos have well over 30,000 views. And it's a sad shame, but hopefully so this video stands as a way to call them out and to warn you, the viewer, not to give in to what they want. They don't care about being right. They just want those views. And but nonetheless, let's just take an instance or a situation, a possibility of a dollar collapse on a specific date. No one really knows when the economy is going to collapse or when the dollar is going to collapse. And by the way, I don't even think the dollar will collapse. I believe that, if anything, it will be reset or reconstituted in a different standard or formula, because the whole world depends on the dollar. It is a world reserve currency, along with a breadbasket of other currencies, but I think it is the most widely used. And in this case, also, it is a situation where it is being widely used without having to really be backed by oil anymore. You know, the petrodollar is becoming something of the past, although the petrodollar is something that Henry Kissinger essentially did in 1973 to save us from the effects of Nixon taking us completely off the gold standard in 1971. There's a channel here called Small Gold who posts, and he talked about, you know, economic calamity and a dollar collapse, and how it will probably, well, it won't happen in the way that a lot of people think, and I do agree with them. There's a lot of other things going on, and I believe that the dollar is probably one of those things where it may be correct in one way to say it's too big to fail, and you know, I squirm thinking about using that phrase. Because it is a sense of hubris out there. But make no mistake, regardless of whether or not the dollar is going to collapse on any particular date or even any particular time, any particular year, we can bet that the dollar will continue to lose value every year, because even as the Federal Reserve targets, it's 2% each year. And this is why we continue to accumulate precious metals, because as the dollar rises and falls, there's only one way that we should be, one thing that we should be hoping for, and that is a stable dollar. That's right. We want a stable dollar, one that is protected and held and, I believe, bound by the constrictions of precious metals. Now, will we get there anytime soon? My guess is no. Is there a possibility that we could go back to some sort of a gold or even silver standard as a part of a rules-based monetary system? Perhaps down the road. I think as we move more towards a digitized monetary system where the dollar is essentially being digitized and printed, it already is happening. How many people do you know actually even use cash for transactions? I think I'm one of the few that use cash mostly for my transactions, for everyday goods and purposes and the like. It's become a rare breed. People are using debit cards. People are using credit cards. So there will probably come a day when we have a cashless society. The dollar will be there, but it will be there in a form that can be reformed essentially as often and as they want, essentially without any interruption. That's kind of sort of a different, that's a take from a different series or different video that we can discuss. But this video is to warn the community out there of not only this specific channel, Money News, for its complete and utter clickbait hype, but also to just warn you about these doom and gloom predictions about dollar collapse imminent, like, on a specific date or what have you, or using fear tactics to try to get you to stack gold and silver. Now, make no mistake, we are in trouble as a nation with the ever-increasing debt. It's never a good thing for a nation to go into debt as much as we have. But it seems to be sustainable. As crazy as it sounds, because not only can we not pay off that debt with the current system the way it is, anytime within your grandchildren's lifetimes, it is also something that we've almost too far gone in that regards to do anything about it. However, it looks like the dollar is still going. It is still being utilized. It's a strong dollar, at least right now it is. And so what does that mean, compared to these other, where are the best of the worst out there? This dollar that you see before you here, it is something that will continue to be utilized for national transactions and international transactions. And will it collapse? I don't think so. Small Gold, YouTube channel here, had posted a video talking about it, and it made a lot of sense. When you think about, what is going on with the currency system with our money today, it's likely not to actually just collapse like that. And even a reset will be something that will occur probably without you even really knowing about it. Unlike Bretton Woods, unlike the Federal Reserve Act and other things, even what happened in 1971, because it's fiat, there's something to be said for fiat, and it will continue. But it will also continue to devalue over time. It has lost a lot of value, and this is why we hold gold and silver. We hold the gold and silver to protect ourselves against economic instability. So whenever anybody makes a claim, always question what anybody says about anything in terms of economic theory, or especially in relation to fear. We don't want to operate out of fear. We want to be cautious, which is why we use gold and silver as insurance. But essentially, what we need to do is be diligent and press on and be rational with our decision-making in accumulating gold and silver, and to understand, really more about the dollar and what they're doing with it. In my mind, I would like to see us pay down our debt, at least make an effort to do so as a nation. Privately, if we did it, their nation would be a lot better off if we were to continue to pay down our debts and become as debt-free as possible. I think that is crucially important as a nation, and I think it would send a message to the government officials as well that we're not a nation of debt, we're a nation of savers, and move in that direction. But regardless, these claims of a specific date for something massive to happen, always be very wary of those types of claims out there, especially in this particular case where they're just doing it for views. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. Post your thoughts below. I'd like to extend a multitude of gratitude to y'all for watching and encourage you to please rate, share, comment, and subscribe.